Hi, everybody. The construction industry continues to evolve with incredible techniques and innovative solutions today. These techniques allow us to build stronger, more durable, and more aesthetic structures. In this video, we will examine modern techniques used in construction. You will see that some techniques are truly incredible. Geoplast Geo House allows you to build a house quickly and easily. In this method, it uses specially designed plastic molds to create reinforced concrete walls and foundations. It is much faster than traditional construction methods. A house can be built in just 7 days. Since it is a reinforced concrete structure, it is quite strong and durable. Hydrotex fabric concrete mattresses offer a permanent erosion control solution. These mattresses are placed in areas exposed to erosion and used to pour concrete. When the concrete dries, it forms a tough and flexible armor that is resistant to erosion. It can be used in a variety of environments such as bridges, rivers, canals, ports, and dams. It is long-lasting and resistant to abrasion. Light-cast concrete beams and XT polystyrene panels are lightweight and durable building materials. When used together, they create a robust, lightweight, and energy-efficient building system. Polystyrene panels provide excellent thermal insulation, reducing heat loss and saving energy. This video shows how the ground floor is installed. Spidrex K8 is a thermal insulation panel. It is used to reduce heat loss and energy consumption in buildings. It is an extremely light material. This makes transportation and installation easy. It can be easily installed using adhesives, dowels, or mechanical fasteners. It is a recyclable material. This makes the panel an environmentally friendly solution. Sugar domicilo is a dome-shaped silo developed by Dome Technology and specifically designed for sugar storage. These silos have many advantages over traditional silo types. Its smooth and sloping surface prevents dust accumulation and product spoilage, requiring less maintenance. The dome shape has a more aesthetic appearance compared to traditional silos. It can be built using less material, reducing costs. Its simple design requires less maintenance. Mechanical concrete is a geocell-confined aggregate technology developed by Sam Bonasso. The aim here is to transform end-of-life tires into a sustainable building product. Using end-of-life tires can be both environmentally beneficial and give concrete some new properties. Tires hold and confine the concrete to a certain extent. Thus, this confinement significantly improves the load-bearing capacity of the stone. It is constructed quickly with a load-supporting capacity of 3 times more. Pekafeel's strip foundation formwork is a system used for the quick and easy construction of reinforced concrete strip foundations. This system eliminates the formwork required for pouring concrete on site. It saves time and money. It can be built much faster than traditional methods. It is made of high-quality materials and provides a solid and durable structure. Pekafeel strip foundation formwork can be used for different foundation sizes and shapes. The forms are made of sturdy plastic and are resistant to concrete pouring. This system consists of interlocking concrete blocks and steel reinforcements. It is a reinforced wall system used to create reinforced concrete walls and foundations. The blocks fit together easily, and the steel reinforcements are pre-installed, making installation very quick and easy. This creates a solid and durable wall. Concrete blocks provide good thermal insulation. It requires less material and labor compared to traditional reinforced concrete walls.